Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Kelvin Babylonia Triskillion. Today I will talk to you about the 3 steps before your channel to be monetized in the YouTube channel. So, number 1 is the YouTube partnership program. This is the terms that you need to read and review before you will be accepted to the channel monetization. And step 2 is the good Google AdSense, which means you have to have a Google AdSense account for you to be monetized and get paid. And number 3 is the YouTube review. YouTube will review you for channel monetization policies, and so that we have to comply. So it takes about 1 day to get approved in the 3 steps before your channel is being or approved to be monetized. So I applied from 8 p.m. in the evening, and then after that it reached to 8 p.m. the other day. So it is 1 day approval by the YouTube. So I am very grateful that it is very fast, because they have a announcement there that it will take time to get approved, but I'm so very happy that it's approved right away. So it means my channel is very legit, and this user friendly content of my YouTube channel. So ayun guys, yun yung tatlong kailangan bago ma monetize ang iyong channel. Yung number 1 is the YouTube partnership program ng YouTube. Number 2 is the Google AdSense account. And number 3 is the reviewal of the YouTube before channel monetization. So hope you like this video, and hope this will be very useful and important dun sa mga may 1k subscribers at 4kWh na na-comply sa YouTube. Yun yung mga requirements na kailangan maging prepared kayo, kasi mas may mabigat ang responsibility bilang YouTube monetize sa channel. Thank you guys. Hope to see you next on my video. Hope to see you next on my video. Important videos na regarding sa YouTube. Thank you.